Good morning. I'm here at House of Fine Instruments this morning with a beautiful Pfretzchner violin built in 1961, Stradivarius copy.